This is subject 12-19-86-23, new session entry. We have myself, Dr. Alexander, leading, assisted by Dr. Williams, and in the lab itself, our volunteer, Mr. Asian.
We have artifact 23 in the chamber, recovered from crash site B.
At the moment, it appears inert, showing no signs of activity. Mr. Asian, instructions for each stage will come through to your terminal, and we need you to follow them exactly. Now, some of this may be unfamiliar, so always reference the manual on your terminal for guides on calibration and procedure. Once you've calibrated equipment to match our brief, the green light will flash, allowing you to trigger the experiment. One last thing. Ensure that any equipment non-essential to the current experiment is switched off. You cannot proceed until your calibration matches ours. When you're ready, let's bring this back.
Okay, Good work. The X-ray is coming through now. There's no visible damage to the surrounding organic material, and no signs of activity either. All output is flatlined. Okay, let's begin. No reaction from first stage. Let's try a high frequency. We have a reaction of some sort here, a weak signal. Let's keep going. Increase again. Well, would you look at that? It seems we have a pulse. Rhythm is stable. There's no activity registering in the core. It's possibly damaged. Let's push further. Thank you. much of a response. Updating the experiment now. Some fluctuations in activity.
Should we increase? It is a risk of damage.
What about a volunteer? Okay, we're gonna push further. We're running out of time. Let's switch around. Seeing good activity on this side, seeing definite spikes in movement. I know this might seem uncomfortable or dangerous, but you need to trust us and keep going. Full activity registering. We did it.
Can you hear us?
You've made excellent progress. You're doing great. Now we need you to stay calm and try to relax as we go through these next steps. We're going to attempt to alleviate some of this discomfort. Feel. Don't be scared. We have the situation under control. Take a few moments, and when you're ready, we'll continue.
difficult this must be, but you can do this. It's time to remember. You're a proxy now. You have a connection to the entity's inner core. It's like a conscious black box. It can show you its memories. Look into it. The visions will translate onto the screen to be something that you can understand, that you can play out. Navigate its memories. Use the computer. Work your way through. This organ was taken from what we think was the leader. These memories are different. They're not like the others. There's more detail here, less hazy. Lean in, see what else is hiding. Thank you.
heart rate is elevated, but you're doing well. For what it's worth, very few of our test subjects ever make it this far. You should be proud of yourself. We didn't put this entity in quarantine. It expired at the crash. Whose memories are these? When did this happen?
A disconnection in quarantine lab 15.
Find out what's going on.
Doctor, Specimen 20 has left Lab 15. It's on the move.
My God. That vision. It's not a memory. It's happening right now. Mr. Asian, I need you to stop what you're doing, please.
From the crash site. It's in our systems. It's sending something across the network. It's broadcasting.
Mr. Asian, please. We deeply regret what we have put you through, but please understand it was for the greater good. We had to know more. Rebelling now could be catastrophic. You don't know what this might do to you in the long run.
Converging. It's over.
condemn no harm. Please,
don't do something you regret.
Wait.
One day, Station, this will haunt you.